So, what's coming up this week? What do we got to tell everybody? Do we got to say Merry Christmas?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Say it. Tell everybody.
No one can hear me.
Just yell to the camera. Say Merry Christmas, everybody.
No, I do.
Okay. How about Happy Hanukkah?
Happy Hanukkah.
Oh, so you'll say Happy Hanukkah. How about Happy Kwanzaa?
Kwanzaa is right after Christmas.
You know this?
Yeah.
Wow, that's my dude.
Happy holiday. Happy holiday.
So do you think you've been on the good list or the naughty list this year?
Maybe we can talk to Santa all about this.
Actually, you know what's funny? Santa is going to be watching this video.
What?
Yeah, Santa will definitely be watching this video. Because I'm going to put the video on before he comes to the house. So now is the perfect time to talk to Santa. You better talk to him.
Did you just... Does Santa have a TV?
Santa definitely has a TV. He has the biggest TV in the world.
Does the elf make it?
The elves did make it. I believe it was imported, though, from China, most of the parts.
China?
That's where the TV came from, most likely. You're not answering my question, dude. You're not helping yourself. You better talk and tell Santa. Be like, Santa, I want this, I want this, I want this, I want this.
I want the new Ninja Turtle Legos.
Okay. Why don't you just say hi to Santa in general? Be like, hey, dude, how are you, Santa?
Hi, Santa.
How was your day? It's probably pretty busy right now, don't you think?
Yeah. It's always dark at the North Pole.
Did you hear that?
Where
did you hear that it's always dark?
Oh, from the Polar Express. It's very dark. It's always dark there.
Yeah, I don't know if it's... I guess it is always dark at the North Pole. I think right around Christmas land, though, where Santa lives, is lots of lights.
Yeah.
What about all the reindeer? Who's your favorite?
Do you know Santa's deer?
Yes. You want me to tell you the names?
Yeah.
Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen. Donner... Cupid, Blitzen, I don't know, baby, I don't remember them all. Dasher and Dancer and...
I think Dasher Santa has Rudolph as his deer, too.
Comet, that's the other one I couldn't remember. Santa has a what?
Does Santa have Rudolph?
Yes, Santa does have Rudolph. He's the Jewish reindeer. And you went and you sat on Santa's lap, right?
Yeah, already.
No, you didn't. I saw the picture. You sat right next to Santa.
Yeah, Santa told me to sit next to him.
Oh, because you're so big? Or were you scared? What happened? Tell me what went down there.
No, I wasn't scared. Santa just told me.
He probably took one look at you and said, look at this giant kid. I don't think I want him breaking my legs.
Santa can fix his leg.
He did what?
Santa's magic. He can always fix his leg.
Oh, that's true. I guess he could, if you broke his leg, he could,
fix it.
Drink some Skele-Grow, right? And grow the skeleton right back. Right?
Yeah.
Totally. So, okay, we're about to get some Christmas tacos at our favorite place.
They're not called Christmas tacos.
Oh, these are going to be Christmas tacos. Trust me.
Just call them tacos.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So nothing can ever be different or cool?
Yeah, can you turn off the camera? Because I don't want that lady being in this video.
Don't worry, I'll turn the camera off. The drive-thru lady is not going to be making a visit on our video. We're back! Now you can say it. Merry Christmas! Say it.
Merry Christmas, Santa.
Well, just how about Merry Christmas, everybody?
Merry Christmas, I want to say Merry Christmas to Santa.
Okay, tell Santa first, and then I want you to do like this. Merry Christmas, everybody, like that.
Merry Christmas, Santa. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Oh, now that was just precious. Now let's do it without picking our nose, honey.
Merry Christmas, Santa. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Happy Hanukkah.
Hanukkah has already started. There's 8 days of Hanukkah, actually.
All right. I love that you know this. That is my baby.
I'll show you what it's like.
You got a yardstick?
An orange stick? No.
Oh, you don't need. What are you doing getting in your backpack? What's happening?
I want this cake home.
We're all waiting.
Honey.
Everybody's waiting to see this really cool thing.
Daddy.
What's it gonna be?
This?
Oh, dude, that's the coolest. Show the camera. Show everybody. Look at what you made. Looks like it's from Frozen.
No, it's not. It's not.
Can I sing the Frozen song now?
No. It has a number.
Here we go. On the count of three.
No.
I'm gonna sing it up as loud as I can possibly sing it. Are you ready?
No, it's...
One. Two.
Daddy, no. Daddy.
Let...
Daddy. Take a look at it.
I'm looking.
You can't see it. It's right next to you.
Yeah, there's something called a mirror that I'm looking in.
A mirror.
Yeah. All right, so tomorrow night we're going to make some... Or tomorrow day, we're going to go to the grocery store and we're going to buy stuff to make gingerbread cookies.
No. I know. Gingerbread babies and gingerbread boys and
all
gingerbread
right.
man.
All right.
And we can buy them cookies.
Are the gingerbread babies going to have two daddies? That'd be pretty cool, huh?
We can make it however we want.
Oh, I guess you're right. We could make them however we want.
Yeah, so we can make them different.
Okay.
And, or you can make a gingerbread cowboy.
A gingerbread cowboy?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
And you can put decoration on the gingerbread.
Okay.
People.
Let's talk more about the North Pole and Santa Claus, because I love when we talk about that, because you have so many questions. I'm going to hear all these questions you have.
Well, I don't have any more questions.
You don't have any more questions?
Yeah.
You know everything there is.
I don't.
What's the name of Santa's sleigh?
It's just called sleigh.
No, it has a name.
Sled?
No. It's called the Sky Master.
Sky Master?
Bet you didn't know that.
What's Santa's nickname?
Santa's what?
Nickname.
What is his nickname?
Yeah.
That's actually a really good question. His actual real name is Kris Kringle. That is his real name, Christopher Kringle. His nickname is Santa Claus. Don't ask me how that happened, but that's his nickname.
What's his last name?
Kringle.
Kringle? Okay.
Yes.
Daddy?
Yeah.
What does Santa do on summer?
He goes to the Bahamas. Like where we went to with the dolphins. He goes like to vacations like that. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, I never saw Santa there before.
No, you don't usually see Santa because he can also, I didn't tell you this. I forgot to tell you. He can become invisible.
What?
Yes. Yep.
What?
Yeah. If he wants to.
Yeah, why can't... Why does Santa want nobody to ever to see him?
Well, because what would happen? Think about it. Everybody would come run up to Santa and be like, Santa, 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 I want presents, I want presents. And he would never get to relax, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's why. So sometimes he just has to make himself disappear so nobody can see him.
Yeah.
I'm sure when he's with his family and stuff that people can see him.
His family is with the elves.
Well, that is thinking. That is right.
Daddy?
Mrs. Claus, and her first name, by the way, Did you know what Mrs. Claus' first name is? I bet you can guess.
Daddy, I have a question.
What do you think Mrs. Claus' first name is?
I don't know.
Well, take a really good guess. It starts with a B.
I don't know.
Beyonce.
No.
Yes, Santa is married to Beyonce Claus. That's her name.
Daddy, some elves are different. Elves are different.
Yeah.
Somebody told me at my school that some elves are different colors.
Oh, sure. There's all different colors of elves, I bet.
Yeah.
Just like there's different colors of people.
Yeah.
Sure. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, because some elves sleep with their kids.
Sleep with their kids?
Yeah.
Like, what do you mean?
Because, Daddy,
what?
They just go in a little sleepy bed.
Oh, I gotcha. Okay.
Yeah, and they don't sleep. Because they're always still awake. The elves just rest. They just rest.
Oh, they just rest.
Yeah.
Sounds like they work really hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you know who really makes sure that they work hard?
Santa?
Beyonce Claus.
Every time it rains, Fanny's from heaven.
Shoo-be-doo-be.
Don't you know each cloud contains Fanny's from heaven?
Shoo-be-doo-be.
Why don't you say, hey everybody, happy holidays. Say, happy holiday. Say, you guys are great. Thank you for watching. Okay. Why don't you sit there and with a mean look on your face instead? There, you did it. Good job. Good job with that mean look.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that